scoring early doesn't guarantee you anything, but the first goal was always important, and that's a terrific opener.
He was urged to shoot, and he duly delivered.
I just think that's a good example of how you take advantage of a lapse in concentration. He was on the prowl, hungry, looking for any scraps that came his way, and he certainly gobbled up the chance, took it really well.